hot summer in New York.
One step out of my apartment and I'm drenched in sweat.
The subway smells and the air feels disgusting.
And everyone on the street looks pissed off. Did I do something to make you so mad?
I wish I could just see the stars in the sky. I wish I knew what quiet sounded like.
I wish I had more space.
I wish I could see hillsides on the horizon.
Wouldn't it be great if there was a place that had all of those things and we could perform there?
That would be magical.
I could really use a bottle of wine.
Well, we might as well accept it. We're stuck in New York this summer.
Not me.
What'd you say?
I said, not me. I am done being stuck in this hot, humid hellhole all summer long. And I'm done sitting around doing nothing, wishing for something better.
You're getting out. There's gotta be something better than this. There's gotta be something better to do. And when I find me something better to do, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna get out, get out with you.
There's gotta be some respectable trade.
There's gotta be something easy to learn.
And when I find me something I halfway can learn, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get up, get up, learn it.
All these tourists, how I hate them. With their strolling,
gambling,
cruising,
drifting,
moping, toddling, wandering.
Fooey!
There's gotta be some life cleaner than this. There's gotta be some good reason to live.
I got it. I'm gonna be a forest ranger. I'll be surrounded by nature all the time. I'll have a horse named Buzz, and we'll gallop through the forest counting trees or stars, depending on what mood we're in. I'll go to Colorado. No, the Grand Canyon. No, wait. What about a state park in California? When I hike through the park in the valley of the moon, I will breathe deep and smile as I sing a sweet tune. I'll protect trees and wildlife and watch out for snakes. I'll say welcome to Jack London. How delight to have a picnic with some cakes.
There's gotta be something better than this. There's gotta be something better to do. And when I find me something better to do, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get up, get up, do it.
Going right to the top. I'm gonna be a sommelier.
All the wines there is to know on this earth. I'll expand my palate, do a bunch of blind tastings. Don't you think I'd look good pouring wine for you guys? Taste for us, sir. Taste for low, sir. Taste the cap, sir. Take a chance. Viognier, port, Pinot Blancs, and I can hold them while you dance. Rosé, Riesling, Chardonnay, sparkling malt. Try them all. How about it? Swirl and slurp it. Tastes as great. But do not fall.
Me too. I'm getting out too.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Just get me out of here and I'll figure it out later.
There's gotta be some life cleaner than this. There's gotta be some good reason to live.
And when I find me some kind of life I can live.
Oh, it's my phone.
Oh,
oh, oh.
this Jessica Kaufman?
Yes.
Yeah, this is Brad Sorosky from Transcendence Theater Company. Yeah, we'd like to offer you a performance contract. Would you like to come out to Sonoma, California right now?
Oh my God, yes, yes, yes!
That's great. Oh, we need two more performers. Do you have any friends that would like to join you?
Yes! Yes!
I'm gonna get up, get up, live it! Taxi!
I could marry that girl.